Hey guys, so right now we are in front of the freaking Smith. The weather is so nice. Sunny, but a bit windy. Now we are in the middle of doing the assignment, but we change our place. So instead of staying in the library, we chose to sit here in front of the Morgan Smith building, which is nice. The weather is so good. It's sunny, but a little bit windy, so it's approaching autumn season. We are living summer, so sad, but new weather is coming soon.
Those little daily hassles that really add up and have that cumulative effect on your immune system, so you might be prone to other types of colds or flus or bugs, but also in terms of how you're managing that health condition. Thank you.
udah bubar guys, ternyata istirahat.
Halo guys, sekarang kita lagi istirahat.
Ini youtubernya kenapa yang ini?
Aku baru tahu ternyata show kayak gini ada istirahat ya. Jadi tiba-tiba
apa ini orang-orang?
Tadi kayaknya ada yang ngantuk
tuh. Sampai aku lagi nge-vlog, terus yang ini juga nge-vlog. Aku gak tahu ngapain. Aku juga nge-vlog kak. Nge-vlog tandingan.
Baru aja nih selesai nonton Beauty and the Beast. Gimana Kak Rifda dan Kak Aca, apakah ini merchnya?
They all wear tiaras.
Hey guys, jadi kita baru selesai nontonnya.
Jadi kita harus keluar dulu. Dua vlog nih guys.
Yang ini satu. Satu lagi yang ini nih.
Itu tuh main kamera depan, itu main kamera belakang. Jadi gimana nih? Aku sih menurut aku ini 10/10 sih. 10/10
ini 10/10
karena bagus banget.
Ini juga ngopi
keren guys. Oke,
stop.
Jam berapa nih? Kita mau kelas setengah jam lagi.
Gak setengah jam, 10 menit lagi kelas.
Kita masih di Cultural Center
sampai
10
menit lagi.
Nanti 10 menit lagi. Untung hari ini kelasnya khusus hari ini.
Predict eating behavior from this particular systematic review. There was little evidence of these individual factors, personal hunger, age, personal restraint, weight. All of those failed to moderate that relationship.
Hello guys, so right now I'm in a study part, so I have a class because my classroom had power failure, so they moved it into Zoom. So yeah, right now I'm zooming in the study part, so it's like individual part. It looks like this.
What happened?
And this is what you see inside. I would like to share a thing that I've learned from this today's class, which is very insightful for me. So I just realized that the self-checkout on the supermarket, it seems it is very automatization. Like, it seems so advanced. It doesn't require like human assistant, right? Actually, we just remove the staff job. We just replace their job. It seemed like the traditional one where the staff scan our things. But instead of doing that, we are the ones scanning our things. So it's not new, it's not automatization, it's not that modern. It's still the same thing. So yeah, we're kind of fooled by this. So there's actually a term about that. It is fuchtumation, or the same as like fake automatization. So it is true that digital automatization create illusion that made it is actually hidden human labor. So the thing that we see every day, it seems like very advanced, very automatization, very modern, very futuristic, but actually it can be hidden human labor.
Nanti nggak ada yang nggak bisa jalan, Nat. Nat. Ya, you can. Dia enggak mau banyak-banyak.
Nanti dikit jadinya.
Itu ada lagi.
Oh,
ini kayak exercise pagi-pagi enggak sih? Exercise. Tasnya harus dibawa banget ya, Kak.
Oke,
okay,
ya. Kita bikin yang rasa. Ini udah jadi, guys.
Biar gue review
satu.
Kamu bikin review? Tadi bikin di.